Hello friends, in this video we will learn about squares of numbers and their properties. So come on, let's see an interesting image. Do you recognize it? Yes, this is a snakes and ladders board game. It consists of 10 rows of 10 squares each. Thus, it has a total of 100 small squares. Now look at this chessboard. How many black and white squares does it have? Yes, you are right. It has 8 rows of 8 squares each. So, it has a total of 64 squares which are either black or white in color. Do you see any similarity between the two numbers? Yes, of course. We can write both these numbers as the square of a natural number. Do you know that all such natural numbers, which can be expressed as the square of a natural number, are called square numbers or perfect square numbers? For example, look at these numbers. The numbers here, 1, 4, 9 and 16 are square numbers. Let us now look at the squares of numbers from 1 to 20. If you wish, you can pause the video here and write the squares in your notebook. After writing the squares of the numbers from 1 to 20, you must have got this type of a table of squares. Notice the digits in the units place of these squares. Yes, you will see that the squares have any one of these digits: 0, 1, 4, 5, 6 or 9 in their units place. Now you may wonder whether this is valid for all perfect squares. Yes, it is valid for all perfect squares. If you wish, you can pause the video here and check other squares as well. But can we say that every number ending with 0, 1, 4, 5 or 9 will be a perfect square? Come on, let's examine some such numbers. Take a look at these numbers. All of them have either 0, 1, 4, 5, 6 or 9 in their units place. But these numbers are not square numbers. That is, we can say that all the numbers that have these numbers in their units place are not necessarily perfect squares. Let us now find out about some more interesting numbers. You must have seen in this table of squares from 1 to 20 that the digits 2, 3, 7 and 8 did not appear even once in unit place of these squares. Can you find a square number that has one of these digits in the units place? You will not be able to find such a number because there is no such square that ends with these digits. So, the numbers that end with 2, 3, 7 or 8 cannot be perfect squares. Have you noticed the squares of 10 and 20? In these numbers, the number of zeros in square numbers is twice the number of zeros in the original number. For example, look at these numbers. This means the number of zeros at the end of the squares will always be in pairs. That is, their number will always be an even number. If you look at the table of squares carefully, you will find that the squares of even numbers are even numbers and the squares of odd numbers are odd numbers. In this video, we learned how to guess the square of a number by looking at the unit place of the number. In the next video, we will see some examples involving square numbers. Thank you.